My message to Egyptian and Middle Eastern, or MENA, if you like, Middle East, North African investors and financial institutions regarding the opportunity here in Astana International Financial Center is that this place is open for business. And what I mean by that, you can have the comfort and the luxury of AIFC giving you a gateway to the entire Central Asian market and even the Chinese and Russian markets here. This is a, when you are registered in AIFC, you will not be exposed to the local laws of Kazakhstan or Central Asia. You will be registered and regulated by the English common law system. AIFC has British courts, British judges here. I am one of the judges in the International Arbitration Court here. And it has 50-year tax exemptions. There is simplified visa regime, free office space. The license is only $200, not $100,000. And if you take it today and you don't open your business now, in 10 years, it still won't go up. It will still stay $200. Every year renewal is $100. This is an opportunity for you to be here. Unlike Dubai, where you have to be physically on the ground, here you don't have to be physically on the ground. You can get the license and still sit somewhere in Egypt and have your this as a rep office or a branch and have one local Kazakh who's looking out for it. The opportunity in the market is huge. Return on investment is huge. There's so much privatization going on in Kazakhstan and wider area. Infrastructure development. If you are an investor, if you are a financier, you want to take a piece of this cake before somebody else comes. If you come here, you will have first mover advantage. The opportunities in the economy are huge. I mean, each sector is available. So educational sector is available, health sector is available. A major area is the agricultural sector. And Arab world needs agriculture a lot, especially Egypt, these countries. They can do a lot of import and export from here if they have the businesses. And in the economy, there's the financial services sector, which is really good for the financial services to be here based. If they come here, they will attract a lot of investments. They can even set up Islamic financial institutions, Islamic bank here. There's nobody hardly here, only one or two Islamic banks. If you come here, one of the institutions that came here first, local institution opened up, they had to stop the phone call because there was so much demand, they could not handle this anymore. If you're an Egyptian bank, Islamic bank or financial institution or a takaful company and you open here, this public is desperate. They will come running to you and look at the return you will get. It's so good. There is a huge IPO initial public offering, which is called flotation, stock market going public, available. Why? Because Kazakhstan, which is a natural resource country, which has nearly every element in the periodic table, chemical, from uranium to plutonium to oil, gas, gold, mining, copper, iron, everything here. The reason why they are privatizing and doing IPOs is because Kazakhstan, A, wants to be part of the OECD countries. To be that, the state ownership of all these national assets has to be reduced to 15%. It cannot be more than that. Therefore, all these privatizations happen. Secondly, they don't want to just rely on one area. They want to diversify the economy away from the energy and the mining sector. That's why there's an opportunity for financial services sector to grow here. And I think this is really amazing. We have an independent stock exchange called the AIX, Astana International Exchange. It has its own listing rules based on international rules. This is available. Kazatomprom, big uranium company, was listed here, and London Stock Exchange, dual listings. So this is the kind of opportunity you can do. You can list here and you can list elsewhere. You can list in Dubai and in AIX simultaneously.